Dear students, welcome back to Business Studies class. In our previous session, we were studying about the meaning of partnership as well as its advantages as well as disadvantages, right? Today, we will study about the partnership deed as well as the types of partners. First, let us study about the partnership deed. What do you mean by partnership deed? It is a document which contains the partnership agreement. It includes various provisions relating to the terms and conditions of the partnership and rules and regulations governing the management of partnership firm. So, partnership deed is the written document which contains the agreement of the partnership. Now, let us see some of the contents of partnership deed. Okay, so a partnership deed generally contains name and address of firm as well as its partners, then nature of business, then duration of business, investment done by each partners, then profit sharing ratio, then interest on capital, salaries and commission given to the partners if any, okay, then the procedure of admission of a new partner, the procedure of retirement of the partner, okay, so all these are the contents of partnership deed. Okay, now let us study about the types of partners. There are different types of partners. They are the first one, active partners, then the second one, sleeping partner or dormant partners, then the third one, secret partner, then fourth, nominal partners, and the last one, partners by holding out or partners by estoppel. Okay, so these are the types of partners. Now let us see the types of partners one by one in detail. Okay, so the first type of partner is active partner, right? So from the name itself we will understand what is the meaning of active partner. Yes, it is partners who take active partner in management of the partnership business is known as active partner or actual partner. So another name of active partner is actual partner. So the partners who actively participates in the affairs of the business are known as active partners. Clear? Now the second one, just opposite of active partners, they are sleeping partner or dormant partners. What is the meaning of sleeping partner, do you know, children? The partner who invested their funds as capital in the firm but do not take any active part in the management of the business are known as sleeping partner. So the partners who do not actively participating in the affairs of the firm but invest capital in the business is still third one, secret partner. Okay, from the name itself we will understand what is the meaning of secret partner. Okay, so the partner who are partners in the real sense, okay, but their association as partner of the firm is kept a secret. Okay, they are real partners but it is not revealed that they are the partners of the business. Such partners are known as secret partners. Okay children, now let us study the fourth type of partner. Which is the fourth type of partner? Nominal partners. Okay? So, what is the meaning of nominal partner? The partner who allows a firm to use their name as partners to have more credibility. Okay? They will be normally famous persons. Okay? But do not contribute to the capital and do not participate in the management of the business is termed as nominal partner. So, the partner permits his name to use as the partner but in the real sense, he is neither contributing capital as well as not participating in the management of the business. Clear? Now, the last type of partner, what is that? Partner by holding out or partner by estoppel. Who is a partner by holding out or who is a partner by estoppel, do you know? The persons who are not partners of a firm. Really, they are not partners of a firm. But creates an impression among the public that they are partners of the firm through their words and actions. Okay? They are known as partners by estoppel or partners by holding out. Clear, children? Now, today we studied about two topics. The first one is the meaning of partnership deed and its contents. And the second one is the types of partners. Okay, children? So, study very well. Thanks to all.